Searching, that's another B, drop B song. It started out that way. We don't do it that way now.
Right. Yeah, now we...
Yep.
Right. It is recorded in drop B, but we rearranged it for D.
Yeah,
live,
but
right?
but we still play the intro the same. So the what I liked about it, what originally made me kind of want to make a song out of it was I was doing that drone as an intro, and I had the song in drop B for whatever else I was doing, probably Rusty Cage, and then when I went to play the riff, it was in drop B and it just ratcheted it down to that key. And it was really kind of an unexpected feeling, and it felt super heavy. And I'm singing it lower, and it probably wasn't my best range. Like, I think it's better for me as a singer to sing it a little bit higher, but I really liked it. There was something really trippy about it. And I think there was something in that world of kind of indie psychedelia that was still sort of heavy that we could do well. But that was droney. That kind of reminded me a little of Spaceman 3 or something, but more like us, riff oriented, heavy. There was some kind of a weight to it and less self-indulgent in a way. Again, that's another one of our songs. I'm sorry?
It definitely has these distinct sections, like the right. main riff is definitely has this, three or four note heavy, sort of that weird minor third sort of groove thing. Then it's got the Indian sort of riff and that Beatles, the sort of Beatlesy part, with the hammer-ons and hammer-offs. And then it ends with this total two-chord Stooges riff and like something off of, with this funhouse sort of like just jam out. And it begins with that Spaceman 3 sort of thing. But it's like this... It's just pretty cool how all those different elements work together. It's hilarious. That's what it starts out hilarious, and then all of a sudden it gets to be this trippy, dark, heavy thing.
I remember us just being in stitches.
Yep.
The whole see and say bit at the beginning is just classic.
Chris, do you remember on that? We all had a cassette tape of each of our guys. Songs that we brought in. You brought in a whole bunch of songs, and that's on there. How did that start before we... It is the actual CNC, isn't it? Am I remembering
that? Well, I got the idea because somebody, my roommate, I think, at some point, he had a CNC.
Broken CNC or something?
Yeah, and we pulled on the string... and it was like this is a cow, and then it went, this is a pig, and then we're going oink oink oink, and then we pulled on it and went, this is a... and the voice slowed down, and then whatever the animal sound was like
perfect.
And I said it out loud, like, and the devil says, and I thought, oh, that'd be a really cool song intro for that.